Football last night, relegation odds, Steve-O.
Yeah, I mean, I feel a bit for Burnley because that was a decent point last night against an informed Newcastle side, but they're still 4-9 to be relegated, Burnley. But it's getting tight down there now. QPR, not on the best of runs at the moment. They went down last night at Swansea. They're even money, and Leicester getting dragged into it now. 11-10. Palace lost last night, obviously at home to Villa, but they're 15-8 shots for relegation. So, I mean, top and bottom, I think, are exciting. And look at some of these sides at the top. You know, West Ham, a hell of a role they're on at the moment. Top four, you'd have to say, probably against them. You know, that's a step too far.
Who's going to finish higher, Steve-O? West Ham or Southampton?
Well, I mean, the betting would suggest Southampton quite sort of considerably. I mean, Southampton, incredibly, still a shorter price than Liverpool to finish in the top four. Only just, admittedly, 11-4 Southampton, 3-1 Liverpool. Ray, we did sort of touch on this last night. Southampton,
yeah.
We all know, have this really hard run of games now. Obviously, they got beaten by City at the weekend. They play Arsenal tonight. But you're sort of saying if they can get through that and then get that sort of crucial Christmas period and still in contention in that sort of top four or five, you fancy they could go on and secure a top four
finish?
Yeah,
I do indeed. And obviously tonight's game is going to be vital for them to maybe just get a point at the Emirates. And it's an interesting one how your prices went up, Dave, because, Arsenal, on a decent run at the moment, they beat, obviously, West Brom away from home. They had that win against Dortmund, the Emirates. And Southampton, obviously, had that defeat against Man City. So how are you pricing that one up tonight?
Yeah, I mean, Arsenal, home advantage. I mean, they're 4-5, so odds-on favourites. 7-2 Southampton, so... Not huge outsiders by any stretch. 11-4 the draw there. And I say it will be interesting how Ronald Koeman's side bounced back from that because, you look at that scoreline, 3-0 against City, down to 10 men, that looked like a bit of a hammering. But I don't think actually that performance reflected, the scoreline didn't quite reflect how the game panned out. So that's a big game for them to bounce back. I mean, four massive games tonight. The London Derby, Chelsea, Tottenham.
Live on TalkSport, Steve-O.
Absolutely. Be tuning into that one. 4-9 Chelsea. They've had a little stutter at the weekend, dropping their points up at Sunderland. But Tottenham don't have a great record at all. 7-1 shots, Tottenham. 7-2 the draw there. Man City, got to keep up the pursuit of Chelsea if this title race is going to be competitive. They're 8-15 to get all 3 points up there in the northeast. Sunderland 11-2, and then finally Everton 8-15 to beat 6-1 shots Hull. And of course, what we will see tonight, I reckon, is Chelsea, Arsenal, Everton, and Man City all very popular in the Accas. I think the fourfold pays just over 5-1, and that will be popular. So we'll be looking for
5.5-1, 11-2.
Well, it's a little bit under that, but
according to the front page of Racing Post, your Coral advert says 11-2.
Well, listen, you know far more about this great game of I than you do. You really should. Thanks for that.